The United Workers Party, in a recent press release, stated that it's pleased that the recent address to the nation by its newly elected political leader, Mr. Alan Chastney, has drawn so much interest from government and Labour Party operatives. UWP Chairman Ezekiel Joseph says the mere fact that the SLP is openly expressing its willingness to engage the opposition in dialogue regarding issues and finding solutions is welcomed.
It's something that we will embrace, but of course we have not received anything official from them, and I'm sure when our party will receive an official invitation, we shall respond accordingly, because one have to understand that we are always willing to work and to assist in the development of our country, and as a party we will continue to do it so long as that we are given the opportunity.
Mr. Joseph adds that as a party, the UWP is satisfied that the SLP recognizes the opposition's ideal of moving the country forward.
Since the address and since the convention, the United Workers Party now have a new approach in the way we do things. It's a question of participation, it's a question of getting everybody involved, and since the address we have understood that there is need for everybody to work together, and the mere fact that they have written to us, well, not written to us, but the mere fact that they have prepared a press statement responding to the address of the political leader is a clear indication that the address did carry home the message that we wanted to convey.
The UWP feels that there's a deafening silence from the government on issues that are of grave concern to St. Lucians, as it says they affect and threaten the livelihood and sovereignty of the people. The issues, according to the opposition party, include the need to remove VAT on all reading glasses for senior citizens and medication, the status of post-Hurricane Thomas reconstruction projects, the revision of the VAT with a view to reduction of the rate, and the update on the St. Jude Hospital redevelopment project. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.